Hi, it's Father Samuel with a word of hope for Friday after the Feast of Epiphany. Well, I want to begin by saying to you, Merry Christmas. Now, you might be thinking, well, Christmas is long over by now. The tree has been taken down, the lights are off of the house, the decorations are back in the attic, the radio station's back to normal. We're done with Christmas, aren't we? Well, no. We as Catholics continue that celebration of Christmas all the way until the Feast of the Baptism of the Lord, which is this coming Sunday. It's a wonderful season, this long season of Christmas, in which we celebrate the coming of Christ into our world. And right now, between Epiphany and the Baptism, we have sort of this mini season within a season where we celebrate the revelation of Jesus Christ. At Epiphany, we celebrated Christ being revealed to the nations, the Magi coming from afar. They were not Jewish people, coming to worship and adore this new Lord and King. At the baptism, we have the revelation of Jesus to the Jewish people there in the desert as John baptizes him, and the Father's voice is heard, and the Spirit descends like a dove. Father, Son, and Spirit, they are revealed to them. This revelation continues in our own lives as well. It's part of the reason it's so important to continue to celebrate Christmas through these days when the rest of the world has sort of packed it up and moved on to the next thing. Our opening prayer today for Mass reminds us of this fact. Grant, we ask, Almighty God, that the nativity of the Savior of the world, made known by the guidance of a star, may be revealed ever more fully to our minds. And it may be revealed ever more fully to our minds. Sometimes we can feel, especially because our liturgical cycle just sort of repeats itself year after year, we can feel as though we sort of know everything that there is to know about Jesus. But Jesus is God, so there really is no limit to what we can know about Jesus and how deep we can love him as well. So that long, drawn-out season of Christmas is a good reminder to us that we have more to be revealed to us. So be a learner today and throughout this season and throughout your whole life. Come to know Jesus in deeper ways so that you can love him more deeply as well. Because that deeper love drives us to love our brothers and sisters more deeply in love of Christ. So Merry Christmas. And God bless you and yours.